where's Choi? I mean, where the fuck is Choi?
What are you talking about, Will?
I just got a message from him. He said he was here, that he had gotten here at 7.
What?
He said he was here.
Eden, is that true?
I haven't seen Choi tonight.
Edie, where is he?
Will, please.
No, just... no. I just got a message from him. He said he was here. He made the call from right outside.
We haven't seen him.
Don't fucking lie to me. He called from right outside your front door.
And David is not lying to you. Choi never got here.
Maybe he turned around, man.
Look, he might have forgotten something.
Well, yeah. You never know. Yeah, why is everyone acting so fucking polite? Where's Choi?
Hey, Eden, what's going on?
I have not seen Choi tonight, Gina, I swear.
Something isn't right here. There's something very strange going on here, and no one is saying anything.
What do you think is happening, Will?
Hey, who are you? Hmm? See, I don't get why you two are here.
Hey, these are my guests.
Yeah. 2 years.
We don't see you for 2 years, and then all of a sudden, we get invited to this lavish dinner. You're all smiles, spewing out all this jargon with these two in tow. Don't tell me that this is normal. The invitation.
It helps people.
Well, everybody's in love.
No, it's a fucking cult, Miguel! Hey. It's a fucking cult!
Will, sit down!
No, look at the video, okay? It's not about communion, it's not about family, it's about fucking denial.
You are out of line.
All right, no, it's about denial, or you know what it is? It's a fucking brainwash. Our son died, Edie, and you're trying to ignore it. It meant something when he died, and don't you try to erase that. Ty was real. It is real. Please, please, Edie. Where's Choi?
Well, she said she doesn't know.
I think this is just a big misunderstanding.
Don't fucking patronize me, David. Hey, why don't you tell me something? Why are all the doors locked, huh?
Oh, my God.
Okay, why are all the bars on the windows? Why is there a big fucking bottle of phenobarbital stashed in your bedroom?
Jesus Christ.
Did you go through our things?
I'm sorry. We should go.
No. Something very dangerous is going on here, and nobody's talking about it. We're all just ignoring it because David brought out some good wine.
We are going, Will. We are going.
I'm not going anywhere.
We are going right now, Will.
I'm so sorry. I was right here, and then work called, and it's so fucked up because they can't do anything about it. I called you.
I didn't get it.
You okay? Hi, love. Did I miss dinner?
You missed more than that, bud.
We have plenty. I'll get you something.
I'll fix him a plate.
What's going on? Dave. It's okay.
We really should go now, Will.
Just give him a minute, Kara. I'm sorry, Aiden.
I know it's hard, Will. But you can't criticize us for finding our own way through this. I've never done that to you.
I know. It's none of my business. I know. And I'm very sorry.
It's okay.
You're part of our family, Will.